Let me tell you this. For starters, I have never heard of a country that developed on aid. If you know of one, just let me know. I know about countries that developed on trade and innovation and business. I don't know of any country that got so much aid and they suddenly became a first world country. I've never heard of such a country. So the track is wrong. That track ends to nowhere. It leads to nowhere. Only Africans can develop Africa. I don't know of any country in the world where a bunch of foreigners came and developed the country. I don't know, Japan, Korea? No, no country did that. The US was not developed by Nigerians. I don't know where that formula is coming from. There's no precedent. We have to sink or swim ourselves.